Hi, I'm Jim Conroy, and I love and support Film Academy 360. Probably the one I'm most known for, which is Ruff Ruffman for PBS Kids. I started doing that back in 2005. It was only my second cartoon, and it was the first show that I was able to contribute to the creative process, as well as just voice a character. It was very improv-driven, very collaborative. We were kind of making it up as we went along. With most reality-based television shows, most of the things are shot out of sequence. So the first thing that happens once they cast the six children is they do all of their challenges. So all the things that they're gonna do out in the field, they shoot over the course of a summer. So by the time that they come into the studio, when Ruff talks to the kids, they've already done their challenges. So now we have to sell the illusion that they're just finding out about them and have to go out and do them. So when we shoot together, we would shoot the introduction to the show where the kids come out and I give them a little fact about them. And then we would say our hellos, our introduction, tell them about the show, give them their challenges, send them out the back, and then we stop, we take a break, and then we do a halftime quiz show, and then we bring them back in, and we do the finale. So we do the opening, the very middle, and the very end of the show. Where I am is in another room, where a camera like this will be pointed at my face, and I have a monitor where I can see the children. And the children are just looking at a television set that has just my face on it. And I used to have little characters that were on popsicle sticks so they'd know who they were talking to in case they couldn't figure out which voice. And we'd do it that way. Then later they edit it all together and then they animate it. Like if you can picture a number from 1 to 10, these shows are shot like 7, 2, 3, 5, 1. You know, it's never just start to beginning. And what I love about doing voiceovers is you're on full blast from start to finish with very little downtime to get bored. And it's high intensity and high focus and high concentration. And then you're done in usually a couple of hours. It's been my longest running character and the one that's closer to my own heart.
Thank you.